It was a great performance. Were you always confident going into the final?
To be honest, not always. We've not had the best results coming in, but as a squad, we've got belief. We knew we had the talent to do it, and we've got to show that we can do it.
At what point during the game did you realise it was going to happen?
I think probably when the fourth goal went in, we went to 4-1. I mean, even still, there's a couple of minutes left, but I think that's sort of when I sort of relaxed a bit more.
It's been another really successful year for the school. How proud are you to carry that on?
I'm so proud. I mean, I've got to thank the coaches. I mean, Mr. Brogdon, Mr. Constable, they've been absolutely phenomenal. 2 years in a row for both under-15s and us, it just shows you what a great job they've done.